Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the 7th episode regarding the basics of Git and GitHub. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. Last time, we created some branches and merged them. And today, I will tell you what GitHub is, how to sign up and create an empty repository. GitHub is like a social network or platform for Git repositories. It allows us to share Git repositories with team members, we can publish things online, collaborate on open source projects and so on. If you are new to GitHub, then you have to create an account in GitHub. To do that, you have to open github.com and click on sign up. You can then add all this information and click on create account. You then might have to confirm your email and choose your subscription. You can just choose a free plan unless you are a company or want to keep your repository secret. Now, how do we actually use GitHub? There are a bunch of different workflows and scenarios. The first one we will talk about is when you have some code or repository on your computer, it has nothing to do with GitHub. If you want to add them to GitHub, you have to push your code to GitHub so that you can share or collaborate with someone or just publish it online. To do that, we need some project, and for that, we will use this same project that we have been using for this course. Now, to add this project in GitHub, the first step is to create a repository in GitHub. Then we have to connect those two. I need to tell my local repository, here is the URL for GitHub that I want to be able to push my code. So, to create a new repository, log in into your GitHub account. You can then click on this plus icon and click on new repository, or you can just click on this new. You can then add your repository name. I would say GitHub project login form. Then you can add some description if you want. Otherwise, you can click on this create repository. Now, the repository has been created, and at first, it shows a few instructions for us. If we don't have a repository in our computer, it tells us to initialize, add, commit, connect, and push the code. But if you have the repository, then you can just connect and push the code. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll connect and push the changes to GitHub repository. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.